Hey, Virgil! Your portal opening days are over. Give me the Amato.
If you want it, then you'll have to take it. But you already knew that.
I had a feeling you'd say that.
How many times have we fought?
Hard to say. It's the only memory I have of us since we were kids. Time to finish this, Virgil. Once and for all.
I won't lose to the likes of you.
son's on for this? My son means nothing to me. Don't move.
My son.
Yeah, dumbass. You can't remember through that thick skull of yours?
Well, well. That was a long time ago.
I guess you were young once, too. As much as I'd love to hear that story, I think it's about time we
ended this. Kirie, when I was a kid, I was alone. You and Kratos were all I knew. And now all of a sudden I find out I have a family. What am I supposed to do with that?
You always know which path is right and which is wrong. There's no need to doubt yourself.
Thanks. I guess that's all I needed to hear. I have one last thing to take care of. Then I'm coming home. I couldn't protect Kratos. To this day,
I hate myself for not having enough strength. But this time is different. I swear! I'm not letting you die! This ends right here. Listen to me. I told you already. This is not your... You listen, Deadweight. I won't let you kill each other. There are other ways of settling your differences. I'm putting a stop to this sibling rivalry.
You came all this way just for that.
Virgil. V. Whatever you call yourself. Dante's not gonna die here. And neither are you. Do you have a problem with that?
Not gonna die my ass. Oh, that bitch slap nearly killed me.
If I beat Nero, then by default, I beat you. Agreed, Dante?
Whatever. I don't really care. I'm just gonna sit this one out.
When this is over, I'll make you submit. Father.
This has nothing to do with you. Stand down.
Nothing to do with me? It has everything to do with me! Get out of my sight!
You! Seriously now?
Interesting.
Oh, brother. You cut off your own son's arm for more power, and you still lost.
Enough, damn it! The underworld is taking over. We need to do something before it's too late.
He's right. We need to close that portal. Hey, you lost, so you better do what he says.
I can still fight. But if those roots continue to spread through town, it'll just interfere with our business.
Now, that's the smartest thing I've ever heard you say. Better hurry up. We still got a score to settle.
Evidently.
Wait! Where are you going?
We need to sever the Clyphod roots from the underworld itself. Then we'll seal the portal with a Yamato.
Hang on. If you do that, you can't come back.
Why do you think I'm going? Somebody's gotta keep an eye on your old man.
You can't just expect me to stay here while you both go.
It's because you're here, we can go. We're trusting you with things on this side. Capiche?
Make haste, Dante.
Yeah, I know.
Hey, wait!
Take care, Nero.
Adios.
I won't lose next time. Hold on to that until then.
I'm still in freaking shock.
About what?
Duh. Your arm? Who the hell grows an arm back? It's just weird. It's like a lizard tail or something.
Look, I don't know. It just grew. Ugh. I mean, are you kidding me? Lots of weird stuff happened. There were demons and scary plant roots and arms growing back. Lots of stuff.
Do you know how much love and care I put in that devil breaker?
Nope. This arm, it's nice.
So, how's it feel?
How's what feel?
Saving the man who killed your own father. Heard Dante killed Virgil once.
It doesn't matter. They're both gone now anyway.
It's okay to cry. If you want, Nero, over a loss.
Not cry.
It doesn't make you a crybaby. Does make you a little bitch, though.
There it is. You think I'm a demon?
I didn't cry when my asshole daddy died. But... yeah. I know. I wouldn't be here without him. That's a biological fact.
Right.
All I'm saying is, tough guy, it's okay to cry if you want.
I'm not crying.
Devils cry.
I'm not gonna
Kittens
cry.
Kittens cry.
Will you
meow.
Shut up?
Puppies
will you stop
cry.
It?
Woof.
Look at you. Nobody's
crying,
all right? Stop
Come
saying
on, cry.
Cry
on my shoulder. I know you,
you
wanna.
You say cry again. Devil may cry. Fuck.
You said it.
Hey, Kitty. Yeah, I'm coming home. Oh, yeah, I don't want to spoil it, but I got a surprise for you.
Oh, yeah, he's got a huge surprise.
You shut up!
No, Kitty, not you. Nico, you know, and her big mouth.
What the hell's your problem? Where'd you learn to drive?
Hey, sorry, I gotta call you later. It's time to get back to work.
Got an arm. You're good.
It's a prototype, and this is the perfect place to test it out. Look, you're gonna use it, and it's
a work of art. Gotcha.
And it ain't complete without you.
Well, how sweet. Feels good.
You'll get fixed as soon as we get back.
So, devil's cry, huh?
Let's hear what that sounds like!
So all we gotta do is cut this thing down.
That's right. I'm more than capable of handling this on my own.
You're gonna need some help. And someone to keep an eye on you.
Pests. They must be ready to die.
Fine by me. Let's give them what they want.
Yeah.
out more than you did. You ready to accept defeat, Virgil?
Sign of him. Nothing.
Yeah.
Then can I have this office? Because I've been thinking it's almost time for me to settle down somewhere.
No, I don't think so. I rather quite like it.
Oh, I hate to spoil your dreams, ladies, but that shit ain't gonna happen.
What do you mean, Morrison?
See, there's this deed to this place, and I have it.
Why do you?
Clever little devil came to see me right before his last job. Said something like, "My dearest friend, I know you'll keep this safe because them crazy bitches." Did I say crazy bitches? I'm sorry, I meant ladies. Anyway, the rest of the story is not important. You get the gist.
I wonder if he even plans on coming back.
Got me.
What is important is I have a job for you two. Cause the rent ain't free.
For Dante. I'm up one.
When did you learn to count? We're even.
Oh. You know, I'm starting to think this is never gonna end.
Maybe. You got plenty of time.
Jackpot!